you know on August 28, 2020, a B-52 bomber flying in international waters over the Black Sea was intercepted by two Russian Su-27s. Pilots of the Su-27s came within a few hundred feet of the aircraft, flying at the same altitude in what the U.S. Air Force called an unsafe and unprofessional manner. The Su fighter aircraft were so close to the B-52 bomber that it was caught in their turbulence as they raced in front of the bomber.